prayer against territorial powers. There are some powers in our environment. In that environment where we are staying, before it was bush, now it has become a city. Many people are not living in that area. But before it become a city, there are some wicked powers and spirits that dominated that area. Those powers during the foundation of your house, some of them departed. Some of them hide themselves inside the house foundation. Some of them, they are still in that territory, controlling and dominating. That is the reason why we as the children of God, we need to pray. There are territorial powers, spirits, and personality. Their agenda is to control the affair of every territory and environment. I want us to know, the physical thing we see are being controlled by the spiritual. Nothing happened by accident. Every evil that happens in your environment is triggered and programmed by evil territorial power, demons, and principalities. That is why the Bible makes us understand that we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers. These are the wicked powers in the high places. It is vice versa. Every good thing that happens physical in your environment or territory, it is being triggered by good territorial spirit, which is the angels of God. That is the reason why we don't joke with the hours of prayer, especially at the hours of the night, which is midnight prayer. Because this is the hour that the angels of the devil and the angels of God carry out their assignments. Children of God, I want us to get prepared and ready to pray. We are going to pray seriously today. We wrestle not against flesh and blood. We are about to enter into our prayer to wage war against wicked powers of our territory, of our environment, our city, and our communities. The territorial power are wicked spirits. They are responsible for all the evils, violence, crime, killing, rape, armed robbers, cultism, and so many more that is happening in our environment, because they are spirits. They possess life. They control human beings to begin to do evil and commit atrocity as a result of lack of prayer. The following prayer that we are about to pray now is going to put an end to all demonic activities in our territory. I want us to know that prayer is the key. It is high time to come together and deliver our territory, our community, our city, from those wicked powers that want to destroy life. Children of God, but peradventure, you have not given your life to Jesus Christ, and you want to be a partaker of the blessing that is attached to this prayer, I want you to make up your mind and say after me. Say, Father, I come to your presence today. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light in the name of Jesus. Amen. I want us to open our mouth a bit to confess all our sins, every known and unknown sins. Bible makes us understand that he that covereth his sins shall not prosper. I want you to open your mouth and begin to confess now that, Father, forgive me, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us open our mouth and begin to pray. Let us begin to pray now in the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, have mercy. In Jesus' mighty name, we are forgiven. Amen. Our Bible reading is taken from the book of Ephesians chapter 6. let us open our Bible. As you are going to read our confession from the book of Ephesians, chapter 6, verse 12. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against power, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Brethren, open your mouth and begin to worship the Lord. Begin to worship the King of Kings. Begin to worship the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Lily of the Valley, the Rock of Ages, the Mighty Man in Battle, the God that created the heaven and earth. All power belongs to our God. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Father, we say thank you because you are God. We worship you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. For it is written in the book of Isaiah chapter 59 verse 19. So shall they fear the name of the Lord from the west, and his glory from the rising of the sun. When the enemy shall come in like a flood, the spirit of the Lord shall lift up a standard against him. Open your mouth and begin to worship the King of Kings. Worship the Lord of Lords in the mighty name of Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus. All power belongs to God. 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 Giving glory to the Lord, he reigns. Giving glory to the Lord, he reigns. He reigns, he reigns, he reigns. Giving glory to the Lord, he reigns. Hallelujah. Giving glory to the Lord, he reigns. Giving glory to the Lord, he reigns. He reigns, he reigns, he reigns. Giving glory to the Lord, he reigns. You are worthy to be praised, you answered by fire. You are worthy to be praised, you answered by fire. You are worthy to be praised, you answered by fire. You are worthy to be praised, you answered by fire. You are worthy to be praised, you answered by fire. Amen. Brethren, for the Bible makes us to understand, in the book of Isaiah chapter 54, verse 15, that behold, they shall surely gather, but not by me. Whosoever shall gather together against thee shall fall for thy sake. So shall it be in the name of Jesus. I want us to open our mouth, begin to give thanks to God Almighty for the gift of life. Magnify the name of the Lord. Glorify the name of the Lord. Open your mouth and give thanks to God for counting you worthy to be among the living. Blessed be the name of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, thank the Lord God Almighty for the life of your family, the life of your children, the life of your wife, the life of your husband. Begin to magnify the name of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Ancient of Days. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. I want you to open your mouth. Begin to confess all your sins. Every sin in your life that can stand against your prayer. That, Father, forgive me. Every known and unknown sin. In the name of Jesus, Father, forgive, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, have mercy, O Lord. Father, have mercy, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, ask for the mercy of God upon your life. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' wonderful name, we are forgiven. Amen. I want us to sing this warfare song as we clap our hands together. Are you ready? Holy Ghost, trouble them. Any power that troubles me, Holy Ghost, trouble them. Any power that troubles me, Holy Ghost, trouble them. Oh, any power that troubles me, Holy Ghost, trouble them. Any power that troubles me, any power that troubles me, any power that troubles me, any power that troubles me. Amen. Wherever you are, shout the voice prayer loud and clear. My Father, I reclaim my dominatory power over this territory. Whatever and whoever has been dominating me before now shall henceforth be subjected under my feet. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. My Father, I reclaim my dominatory power over this territory. Whatever and whoever has been dominating me before now shall henceforth be subjected under my feet. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to put more aggression to our prayer. Are you ready? Holy Ghost, arise with your fire. Begin to fire now. Fire, fire, fire. In the name of Jesus, fire, fire, fire. In the name of Jesus, those wicked powers and spirits in your environment, in your territory, they are in trouble today. Makapuli mazigaba, rikapula masatanda yada likapuli mazigaba. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I prophesy to all the spiritual giants that are taking over my territory. I declare their total eviction by the power of the angels of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy to all the spiritual giants that are taking over my territory. I declare their total extinction by the fire of angels of God. In the name of Jesus, Rikapola Masatandaya. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, shut down every territorial demon operating in my environment, causing havoc. Shut them down permanently in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, shut down every territorial demon operating in my environment, causing havoc. Shut them down permanently. Open your mouth and pray. In the name of Jesus, Rikakapoli Malika Puli Mazikaba. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, every territorial power causing poverty and backwardness in this territory, in this community, is hereby destroyed by the consuming fire of Holy Ghost. Makapuli malika puli mazigaba, rekeke poli malika puli mazaida. Be destroyed now, every wicked powers in this territory causing poverty. Malika yanda kapuli mazigaba, be destroyed now in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to put more aggression to our prayer. Are you ready to pray? I want us to shout loud and clear. I command all the spiritual lion living or hibernating in my territory to lose their powers. I release the angels of the Lord to shut their mouth as in the days of Daniel. In the name of Jesus, I command all the spiritual lion living on hibernating in my territory to lose their powers. I release the angels of God to shut their mouth as in the days of Daniel. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray now. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Brethren,
we are
still praying. Oh Lord, let your mighty hand tear down the stronghold of the enemies that make this neighborhood their abode. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, let your mighty hand tear down the stronghold of the enemies that make this neighborhood their abode. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, let your voice shake this territory so that all controlling powers of this area will scatter and collapse from their foundation. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, let your voice shake this territory so that all controlling powers of this area will scatter and collapse from their foundation. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I declare that every territorial demon sent to monitor my progress be consumed by fire of the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, I declare that every territorial demon sent to monitor my progress be consumed by the fire of Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I come against all power that want to compete with God in my life. In the name of Jesus, I come against all powers that want to compete with God in my life. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. In the name of Jesus, I come against all powers that want to compete with God in my life. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I decree that all territorial powers that have been terrorizing the church of God in this environment, in this territory, in this city, in this community shall be pursued and overtaken by the angels of God from today. In the name of Jesus, I decree by the decree of heaven that all territorial powers that has been terrorizing the church of God in this environment, in this city, in this community, in this territory shall be pursued and overtaken by the angels of God from today. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, draw out your sword and pursue all territorial power that has been dominating this community. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, draw out your sword and pursue all territorial powers that has been dominating this environment, this territory, this city, this community. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, I declare that I am victorious over every territorial power and curses. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, I declare that I am victorious over every territorial powers and curses in this environment. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. All murderers and ritual killers hanging around my territory, hear the word of the Lord. You shall die by your own sword in the name of Jesus. All murderers and ritual killers hanging around my territory, hear the word of the Lord. You shall die by your own sword in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. The Lord shall disarm principality and power and make public spectacle of them in this city, in this territory, in this community, in the name of Jesus. The Lord shall disarm principalities and powers and make public spectacle of them in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. The will of God shall prevail, and the manifold wisdom of God shall be made known to all principalities and powers in the name of Jesus. The will of God shall prevail, and the manifold wisdom of God shall be made known to all principalities and powers in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise by your fire. Trouble every territorial power troubling my environment in the name of Jesus. Where is the Lord God of Elijah? Arise by your fire. Trouble every territorial powers troubling my city, troubling my territory, troubling my environment in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God Almighty for the answers of our prayer. What a mighty God we serve, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Daddy, we worship you. Daddy, we give you glory. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Thank you, Lion of the Tribe of Judah. For you are mighty God. For you are awesome. There is no one like you. Daddy, we give you praise. We give you honor, adoration. We return all the glory unto you. In the name of Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we worship you, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Ancient of Days. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. We thank you because you are the Most High. Daddy, we give you praise because you are the I am that I am. All glory belongs to you, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, let your name alone be magnified. In the name of Jesus, our Father, our God, we worship you. We return all the glory and adoration unto thee. Blessed be your holy name in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we come to your presence. For it is written that he has given us power to tread upon serpent and scorpion and over every power of the enemy, that nothing but enemies shall they haunt us. Father, in the name of Jesus, every territorial power, every environmental power that want to wage war against our life, against our destiny, against our glory in our environment, in the name of Jesus, they shall scatter and die in the mighty name of Jesus. For it is written that many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord shall deliver them all. Father, in the name of Jesus, each and every soul in your territory shall be delivered in the name of Jesus from the hands of the wicked powers that is dominating your territory. In the mighty name of Jesus, I sanctify your environment with the blood of Jesus.
I sanctify your territory with the pure blood of Jesus. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus, because you have answered. Blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Amen.